sea, caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. Easy come, easy go, little high, little low.
Any way the wind blows
doesn't really matter to me.
To me. Too late, my time.
Will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo,
Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro,
Magnifico.
Good evening, and welcome to our semi-annual Highstepper Highlights Spring Show. My name is Sydney Nichols, and I am pleased to be one of your MCs.
And I'm Melanie Park, your other MC. Together, Sydney and I plan to take you on a journey with us between fantasy and reality. I assure you it's gonna be fun.
Now, it may be obvious which one of us is reality MC and which one is the fantasy MC.
If it wasn't obvious, now you know.
Tonight, you will see a variety of dance styles, most performed by our varsity Highsteppers, but some other performers will be making special appearances as well.
Please ensure that your phones are on silent, and we encourage that you show your appreciation for these performances with your applause. These ladies have worked hard for the entire year to dance for you tonight.
Melanie and I are both former Highsteppers, so we remember it vividly. And that's one of the beautiful aspects of this team, the sisterhood that continues long after each girl graduates.
So since this dance is no fantasy at all, I will leave it to Sydney.
Our first soloist tonight is Miss Sydney Bentz. I like the name, obviously. She is showing us the reality that so many of us experience in our lives, the reality of heartbreak. Please welcome this lovely sophomore Highstepper in this self-choreographed solo to You Lost Me.
I am done smoking gun. We've lost it all. The love is gone. She has won. Now it's no fun. We've lost it all. The love is gone. And we had magic, and this is tragic. You couldn't keep your hands to yourself.
Our next performance is to a song that was written one night as the result of an epiphany. The writer was on a walk reflecting on how human ambition should ideally be fueled more by the concept of togetherness and less by the concept of individual gain. It is a lovely sentiment about the potential of human connection and one that we can hope to achieve a little more each day. Please welcome the regional champion Highstepper officers as they perform Holocene.
That was so beautiful, officers. For this next performance, we have some special guests. The reality is that these high school girls all started somewhere, and many of them grew up in the youth dance teams here at Union. This next group is a combined high stepper and palm team directed by Kylie Crow and assisted by Taryn Cox and Mia Posey. These young ladies are truly the future, and the reality is that time goes by so fast. In the blink of an eye, it will be them on this stage performing for the very last time. Please give a warm welcome to the youth dance team in Castles.
One of the most fantasy-like states is that of a dream. Some people rarely recall their dreams while others vividly remember the details and feelings. The fact is that dreams can help us work through our actual issues, and oftentimes they reflect us to certain feelings and emotions that we may not have worked through. The officers are back again with their self-choreographed contemporary dance to I'm Tired.
Hello, you know I'm fighting.
God, is this enough? Hey, Lord, I wanna stay.
As you have seen so far tonight, and as you will continue to see throughout the show, the Highsteppers dance in many dance styles. However, they are most probably well known for their face-slamming high kicks. Each year at homecoming, the Highsteppers perform the same dance, the crowd favorite, Oklahoma. In fact, every former Highstepper from 1992 to present day could probably stand up and perform it right now, myself included. Let's watch this year's homecoming performance.
Once again, welcome your Union Varsity Highsteppers.
Brings back so many memories every single time, although I'm pretty glad that I don't have to do the drum splits anymore. During football season, the Highsteppers are also preparing for their competitions. They do competition kick routine, and this year's powerful dance is a message about strength. The future is female in Look What You Made Me Do.
I don't like your little games. don't like your tilted stage. The role you made me play of the fool. No, I don't like you. I don't like your perfect crime. How you laugh when you lie. You said the gun was mine. Isn't cool. No, I don't like you. Check it once, then I check it twice. Oh, ooh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't like your kingdom keys. They once belonged to me. You asked me for a place to sleep. A feast.
What?
The world moves on another day, another drama, drama. But not for me, not for me. All I think about is karma. And then the world moves on, but one thing's for sure. Maybe I got mine, but you'll all get yours. Ooh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. I'll be the actress starring in your bad dreams.
I'm sorry, the old tailor can't come to the phone right now. She's dead.
Mental health is certainly an important topic and a tough one to address. The bottom line is that so many people have challenges to overcome, and the way of coping for some is to simply detach from reality, whether intentionally or not. Tonight, the junior high Highsteppers, coached by Miranda Morrison and Liz Gates, have a powerful jazz piece that brings this struggle to life. Enjoy Jungle.
In a dark room, we fight, make up for our love. I've been thinking, thinking about you, about us. I'm a moving.
Our next performance is a very special one, in tribute of the late Malia Hyatt. Tragically, Malia passed away last summer after a tough battle with cancer. Highstepper Junior Lieutenants Mia Posey and Paige Shelton were two of Malia's closest friends, and along with their entire friend group, they have tried to find ways to honor her through their grief. The sad reality is that life is fleeting, but children are not meant to pass before their parents and grandparents. Malia's legacy lives on through her incredible family and close-knit friends. Please welcome Paige and Mia in Lay Me Down.
Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you tonight. This emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you?
Thank you, ladies. That was very special. I heard Malia was always one of your biggest fans, coming to watch you all perform every chance she had. Paying tribute to her in this way with her family present is very special.
Okay, Grace, I'm gonna put this mask on you, and then we're gonna remove your wisdom teeth. So once I put it on and around, you're gonna start counting down from 10.
Oh no, not
Brittany.
I'm sure that we all have a celebrity or two that we can fantasize about being for just one day. Mine's Bella Hadid, my mom's is Reese Witherspoon. For Captain Grace Eastup, clearly we just saw is Britney Spears. And that actually came to life with her wisdom teeth extraction, so.
My mind, give me a sign.
show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
Bicep's to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston.
No one just hits like Gaston.
A dream is a
awesome, actually. The daddy-daughter dance is one of the most loved performances of the night. Wasn't that special to watch the dads fantasize about their daughter staying little and getting to be their Prince Charmings? Sorry, dads, that fantasy doesn't last in real life. Speaking of fantasies, one of mine came true when I was in high school. I had the absolute pleasure of coaching a few of the youth dance teams and the competition team, and that included many of the varsity members that you've seen dancing tonight. I've been able to watch these young women grow and change as people and dancers over the past 7 years, and it's been absolutely wonderful.
The reality is that these little girls grow up. First, they become a little more independent, then they start doing things like drive and date, and before you know it, they are no longer girls, but young women on the brink of graduating high school. Captain Grace Estep is the only senior member of the team, and tonight she performs her senior dance as a solo. Please give a warm welcome for Grace in Hometown Glory.
Same way as I did, missing out the cracks in the pavement and tutting my heel and strutting my feet. Is there anything I can do for you, dear? Is there anyone I could call? No, and thank you, please, madame. I ain't lost, just wondering. From my hometown, made memories. body in short skirts, shorts and shades. I like it in the city when two worlds collide. You get the people and the government, everybody taking different sides.
Sometimes we experience a situation where things appear normal but really aren't. Let's watch one of the recent slightly odd experiences at practice.
It's funny to see how their different personalities shine through in that video. Now, a future group of varsity Highsteppers will perform their contemporary dance to Slip.
Slip through your slip through your
I mentioned earlier the lifelong sisterhood that comes with being a high stepper. But for some of our varsity girls and their varsity coaches, this bond is also shared with family members. My two older sisters were both high steppers before me, and I always looked up to them and loved to watch them perform. Four current varsity high steppers share this bond with their actual sister. Twins Alexa and Alexia Jimenez are freshmen on varsity. Brianna Lark is another freshman whose big sister Tiana was last year's co-captain. And junior lieutenant Paige Shelton's big sister Lakin was captain 2 years ago and is now a Kilgore College Rangerette. Plus, all three high stepper coaches have a connection to a younger dancer. Coach Ashley Mathis's little sister Tate is on the junior high team. Coach Sterling Scheidler's daughter Thea is the most loved honorary member of the team. And Coach Chrissy Posey's daughter Mia is a varsity junior lieutenant. Enjoy this special performance to I'm With You.
I saw you standing there, sandy blonde hair, the way it came tumbling down, just like a waterfall. And if you need a light, I'll be the match to your candle, my darling. I'm ready to burst into flames for you. I was just coasting till we met. You remind me just how good it can get. Well, I've been on fire dreaming of you. Tell me you don't, it feels like you do. Looking like that, you'll open some wounds. How does it start and when does it end? Only been here for a moment, but I know I won. But is it too soon to know that I'm with you? There's nothing I can do. And sometime around one, we fell asleep to escape from the sun, and we woke up to the sound of a storm outside. We stood at your front door. You looked at me and said, baby, this rain changes everything. And my heart ran away from me. I was just coasting till you met. You remind me just how good it can get. Well, I've been on fire dreaming of you. Tell me you don't. Feels like you do. Opening up can open some wounds. How does it start and when does it end? Only been here for a moment, but I know I want you, darling, I do. I'm with you. There's nothing I I'll swing for the fences, I'll run to the line, and it's high time that you love me, 'cause you do it so well. To see you shine, I'll swing for the fences, I'll run to the line, and it's high, high time. Oh darling, I'm with you. Oh darling, there's nothing I won't do.
follow the last one.
Good morning, ladies. I hope you guys had a great weekend. We have lots of time today. We're going to just have a really chill day, and we're going to do some body work.
Yes, ma'am.
We've talked a lot about the fantasies we experience inside our minds. They are so diverse and unique to each and every one of us. Tonight, Highstepper sophomore Madison Limry has a special solo in which is a physical demonstration of this phenomenon. Please enjoy Yellow Flicker Beat. Even though we all have trials and tribulations in life, it is so important to keep focus on our own strength. And that strength is unique to every single one of us. It's all relative, and honestly, some people are dealt more difficulty and grief than others. But the bottom line is that in order to overcome, we must believe in ourselves. The Highstepper officers will prove this very thing through their next performance to I Will Survive.
But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And saw your back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I
For this next dance, I will be taking on Melanie's fantasy role to introduce it. You'll see why in a moment. I know I talked about the bond that Highsteppers share both while they are on the team and for many years to come. Tonight, some brave alumni have agreed to relive their glory days and perform once again on this stage. They range in age with graduation years from 1997 to 2022. That spans 25 years of this program, which is truly amazing. So enjoy this performance as these women are perhaps fantasizing about reliving their Highstepper years. I can assure you that they have probably all had a Highstepper dream over the last week or so. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to your alumni performance.
All right, girls, roll call. Get there.
Ow, ow!
All right. Jenny, don't give me sass. All right, last night your performance looked really good. No sleeping, no whispering, girls, you know how this works. Last night your performance looked really good. Your cleaning was solid, so you cannot forget that cleaning. Sterling, knock it off. Anyway, it was good, it was clean. We want more of that today.
We need you stretched and ready to have a great practice. Not now. Super energized, super nice, and good attitudes. Jenny?
All right, we're gonna do two full-out run-throughs, maybe one if it's good. I don't know. But let's get to our first formations. Put that one down. Hurry up, chop, chop, first form. Also, remember to kick your freaking face. Don't you start on the ground? All right, girls, your music is on.
If someone told me that the world would end tonight, you could take all that I got for once, I wouldn't start a fight. You could have my liquor, take my dinner, take my fun, my birthday cake, my soul, my dog, take everything I love, but oh.
Like so good at dancing. This is amazing. To say the least, that was very impressive. Incredible.
Thank you.
I kind of wonder who won't be able to walk tomorrow after kicking and splitting, but
I won't be able to.
Besides the point. So this next performance features all of our varsity returners. Since Highstepper Highlights only happens once every other year, it is the last show for our juniors and our senior. As we have talked about the challenges of life many times throughout the night, it's important to allow ourselves to experience it all. The highs and the lows. For example, we can better understand love if we have experienced heartbreak. We can feel immense joy if we have felt deep sadness. These young ladies are about to show you just how the ups and downs can present in Landslide.
Mm-hmm.
took my love and took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around, and I saw my reflection in snow-covered hills till the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can a child within my heart rise above? Can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life?
Don't never stop. This the flow that got the block hot, got super hot.
And now, for the final time this evening,
your Union Junior High and Varsity Highsteppers.
Woo!
Galileo! Galileo! Galileo Figaro!
Magnifico!
I'm just a poor boy, and nobody loves me. Let me go.
Bismillah. No, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah. We will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah. We will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia. Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me.
Let's welcome tonight's performers back to the stage.
Is this the real
First, we have our amazing dad steppers.
Is this just fantasy?
Woo!
Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality. Open your eyes. Look up to the skies.
Fantastic alumni.
Yeah!
The youth dance team and their coach, Kylie Crow.
Coach Miranda Morrison and Liz Gates.
And of course, your Union Varsity Highsteppers and their coaches, Christy Posey, Sterling Scheidler, and Ashley Mathis.
Body's aching all the time. Goodbye.
Special thanks goes out to the Highstepper Booster Club and notably President Phyllis Shelton and Vice President Nikki Frazier for their constant support of this team and coaching staff.
Also, thank you to Brian Deo, Daniel Bruff, and their crew for making this show sparkle.
We appreciate the athletic department and school administration for supporting the endeavors of these student performers.
And finally, we thank you. Thank you for coming to this show and spending your time with us. Safe travels home and enjoy your night.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening.